A man is scheduled to be arraigned next month after Border Patrol agents say he tried to transport a person who entered the country illegally. It happened late last month in Norton, Vermont. Investigators say Marshall Morales Garcia caught their attention when they spotted him and a passenger in a parking lot that's been frequently used to meet people with crossing the border illegally. Later that same day, an agent pulled him over after spotting him in the same area with a second passenger. Officials say that second passenger was then identified as a person from Guatemala who crossed the border illegally.